Hey everybody, Kyle Zempel here from Black Earth Angling Company. I'm going to be rolling out some new fly tying videos for you all to help get you through this time of social distancing. Hopefully you're all staying at home where you should be. I know I am. I'm getting a little stir crazy here. I've been out fishing a handful of times, but ultimately I'm trying to keep my distance from folks. I want to take a moment and encourage you all to support your local fly shop. I recently spoke with my friends at the Driftless Angler, and it sounds like they're experiencing a whole bunch of cancellations. I know they're not alone in this, and that many small businesses are experiencing these woes. In the Midwest here, we have a limited amount of brick and mortar fly shops, and to see any one of those go would be a shame. I think we can all take a moment and think of a time where a fly shop has helped us. You know, whether that be providing us with a stream report on our day off so that we can more effectively get into fish, or maybe they showed us you know, what fly rod to be using or what line to match up with it, or maybe they've taught us you know, how to cast, for that matter. Either way, we have all been helped by a fly shop, and it's time that we help them in this time. You know, I think now is a great time to think about maybe what you could upgrade in your system, whether that be maybe a new rod or a fresh new line. You know, for me, I need a new pair of waders, and my boots are about shot, so I'll be making a purchase there. And you know, all these fly shops are doing online orders or curbside pickup. You just got to call them and see how you can help. You know, and with that being said, it brings me to some of the guides out there. You know, it's getting to be prime time where our calendars are full and we're starting to be on the water every day, and we can't be ethically and legally right now. And a lot of us don't plan for a pandemic, and you know, don't have a big safety net or a plan B to kind of patch us through this time. So maybe consider, you know, if you are having to cancel a trip, where that refund go, that refund deposit goes. Just something to think about. But with that, let's all stay safe out there. You know, if you are going to go out fishing, take it seriously. Keep some distance between you and a buddy if you are going out fishing with somebody else. And I think now's a great time to explore what's in your backyard. Let's not go traveling too far to fish. You know, we may not know what we're carrying, and if we're traveling a great distance to water, there is a chance we are spreading it around. So, you know, I think there's a great time to be checking out some of the stuff that may be right in your backyard. You may even find a new fishery. I know there's a couple on my radar that I'm going to be checking out here this coming week, and really looking forward to that. So, you know, now's a good time to fill those boxes, and I hope I can help with a few fly tying videos. So stay safe, and hopefully we'll be back on the water together soon enough. So take care. Bye-bye.